It was a beautiful day to watch the world's best cross-country skiers if you could stand the cold.
If you're not speeding through the course, you need to find creative ways to stay warm.
I'm feeling warm.
It's too warm.
Yeah.
Maybe by ringing the cowbell.
Yeah, Jesse!
Or cheering your heart out.
We want to see Jesse Diggins race.
Of course, so many came out to see their homegrown gold medalist.
She's always smiling and working hard.
You know, the international flavor, I think, has been great today. I love to see all the European skiers here.
Hi, I'm a super fan from Sweden.
And it's not just Minnesotans in the crowd.
And then I also have this poncho, which is the Swedish flag.
I'm cheering for Norway, of course.
But wherever you're from, we're all thankful there's snow on the track.
And we have all this nice white snow now here to cover up the mud that we had a couple weeks ago.
But with the snow comes the cold, and you'll be warmer watching with a partner.
We're actually on our honeymoon here. So, thanks.
Anya Joy and Chris Whalen cross-country skied when they went to high school in upstate New York.
It takes a special kind of person to want to do this stuff in the winter, and you know, we love everybody like that.
They prefer this over a tropical island.
We're not sitting on the beach, people.
No, we're not, yeah.
The fans say the cross-country community is special. It has to be to make an event this size happen in Minnesota.
We've tried to have it here before, and now finally it's happened.
And that warms the heart.
Very excited to be here.
Sammy Solina, Care 11 News.